Hi guys, a short video. I want to thank you all so much for the great New Year wishes I got from you on the New Year video I just made a couple of days back. I'm here in China and trying a Chinese restaurant. They're really nice. I just want to make one more comment that I forgot to say on the previous video, and I think this is very important. So many people are mocking me because I've been calling the bear market for such a long time, and well, sooner or later I will be right. And I don't think this is a fair criticism of mine. I indeed called for a bear market around already $2,800, $3,000 for Bitcoin, and I was wrong. And I corrected that mistake at $5,000 when I went back to a majority crypto and also shared this information in my videos. So basically I missed out $2,000 of gains there. And okay, that's a mistake, but it's a mistake I corrected. So since then I've been a bull, and it's only today that I've turned into a bear again, and not at current valuations, but only when we reach 800% overvaluation, and we're now at only 600 or 650. So and actually very important, this chart I'm using is a weekly average, and the weekly average right now is only at 600 billion. It's only when it reaches 800 to 900 billion on a weekly average basis, that means that you can have a peak that goes, like, on one day it goes over 1 trillion, or it goes to, probably it will go to 1.1 trillion or 1.2 trillion. And it's only in that week that the average will reach about 800 billion. And then what I'm saying now is that that will likely be the peak. And I could certainly be proven wrong again in the future, but yeah, as an investor, you know, it's your job to try to estimate the top and to try to sell as much as possible on the top. And so that's what I'm delivering here. And if I'm wrong, I admit my mistakes, and it's really not fair to say that I've been calling a bear market for 6 months now, because that's just not true. My videos are there for everyone to see. I don't delete them. And the videos where I'm wrong, I keep them up. And you can just see that, yes, I've been wrong. A couple of videos there, somewhere around March, April. But I've corrected it later. And so my track record has been very good. Also want to correct something else. Like, my performance of my own portfolio is not the same as someone who is 100% invested in the cryptocurrency markets. Actually, my performance is considerably lower. But that's typical at the peak of a bubble, that someone who has hedged his risk has a much lower performance than someone who has not done that and who has been 100% invested all the time. Of course, that's typical at the peak of the bubble, but it's when the bear market starts, and especially when the bear market is in full force, someone who is 100% invested is starting to really build a lot of losses and seeing all the value he created for himself to evaporate. And this is something I want to try to avoid, and that's why I invest this way. And so I plan to really lock in a lot of profits when we reach these valuations. And I think that will prove to be a very, very smart move in the future. But we will see. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.